Where's this shot?
Topinya. Sorry, boss.
You cock-sucking bastard!
Andiamo!
Suruh masukin ya. Ngeheng dia.
You're a wonderful man. Wonderful.
Dari tadi aku datang baru wonderful man.
It's for a very good cause. My name is Professor Andrew Bell the Third. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Can't say that I have.
Oh, I'm an inventor. Maybe you've read about me.
I don't read much.
Oh, well, that's too bad. Oh, yes.
You got my money.
Well, it is the most wonderful invention, friend. Oh, you, sir, have done a great deal.
All I've done is get some creep a lot of drinks.
Creepers? Excellent. No, nonsense. Now, you've helped me develop the most humane machine imaginable. A way to induce calmness to our most troubled souls. A way to end the barbarity of a public hanging. Oh, so, so humane.
What are you talking about?
The electric chair.
What?
It's a chair full of electricity. Quite fascinating. It calmly and peacefully dispatches the sinners to face judgment. Yes, judgment.
Where is?
Well, it's in my laboratory. The next thing I need is a demonstration. A public one. Huh. Do you know the police chief?
As well as anyone.
Oh, wonderful! Perhaps you can encourage him to let me demonstrate the chair. It will help bring this town into the next century. Yes, could you do that?
Mission complete. Masih ada PR dari profesor, kita hajar dulu. Bayar kita. Dibilangnya aku dikasih minum kaca. Jalannya masih busuk.
Open up. Come now. We have an appointment. welcome to our humble police house.
Sir,
what can I do for you? Can I help you with something? I can't possibly help you if you don't tell me what you need.
Chief, I'm representing the inventor of a humane execution machine, an electric chair, and he, wants to demonstrate his invention.
Ah, I'm familiar with the man and his work. Tell you what, I'll give you a permit, but it's gonna cost you $100 in fees.
Kita pula yang bayar.
Look, this will save you money in the long run, and it'll save the condemned a whole lot of pain.
That remains to be seen, but I'll give you a permit for 50.
Okay, well, price is fair, here you go.
51.
And here, sir, is your permit. Pending the usual formalities, of course, such as finding a suitable candidate for humane dispatch.
I'll tell that to the professor.
Good luck.
Langsung to the professor. Kacau kali. Bolak-balik ngabisin duit ya, kok profesor.
Hello, Professor... Professor...
Andrew Bell III.
That's it. So, the chief says you can test out your machine. The usual formalities.
And what are they?
Finding a suitable, subject.
Ah, funny you should mention. This fella here, he seems sturdy enough, and he's guilty of sin.
Wilson J. McDaniels. Wanted for murder, bigamy, and immoral animal husbandry.
Mine shudders. Here, find him for me and help me put him out of his misery.
Kita juga penasaran melihat hukuman gantungnya.
all coming together wonderfully. The final piece of the puzzle.
Hey, boy.
RR. Di bapak itu. Jalan di rawa-rawa ini, kenapa siapa yang buat jalan di rawa ini? Sejauh itu dan jauh.
Yeah.
mati kelincinya.
Wow.
Mati kelincinya. Tangkap penjahat hidup-hidup ini ya. Mak, sebanyak itu. Kita
easy now.
Apa nih piramid?
for you. You're your own jailkeeper, mister. In a prison of your own making.
Up you get.
Take me to damn court, then. This ain't America. We ain't free no more. Can't rape.
Sounds like sour grapes. You know, you ain't going to court. You ain't going to jail either. I'm taking you to a professor I know.
What the hell are you talking about?
You're a lucky man, mister. You get to be part of a great experiment.
Shut up!
Huh? You ain't gonna die needlessly is what I mean. Nope. Dude, that's gonna be an important step in the advancement of human knowledge.
What the hell you say, mister?
This professor, Andrew Bell III, I believe he said. He's a little odd, maybe harebrained, but I got no reason to doubt the quality of his work.
What's this damn professor got to do with anything?
Well, he wants to try this new electricity chair on you to kill you. You may.
No!
Yeah. Well, he's gonna strap you into this contraption and run a large electric current through your system. Got something to do with moonshine. Don't quite know what. I guess that's why he's the professor and I'm the bounty catcher. Well, as I said, I can pass on his assurances that this is a most humane way to go. It'll be just like, well, like switching off a light.
They wouldn't let you do this to me. They wouldn't.
Oh, they would. And we got a permit and everything. You was in. Animal hus. You was in animal husbandry, am I right? Well, you ever seen lightning strike livestock, Mr. McDaniels? Now, I ain't ever seen the actual impact, but I came across a pasture sometime after. Storm had just cleared, and there was smoke in the air, smell of burning hair.
No.
Must have been a dozen head of cattle, lying there, piled up, mangled. Strange scars across their backs, legs, and necks. It's half like they was burned, half like the skin was ripped off.
No.
Eyes bleeding. Some of them popped out.
No.
Coba kurti listrik kita.
Seen the storm? I would have thought some death caused that mischief.
Damn.
But no, sir. It was light.
That's something, right?
Electricity does something, all right. I seen trees explode in front of me. I seen desert sand baked into glass. That's what I seen lightning do. But, hey, this electricity professor's got a plan for you. That must be an entirely different.
Cause bonding achieve. Thank you. Waduh. Goblok. Bisa pula stamina kudanya pula yang habis.
You're your own jailkeeper, mister. In a prison of your own making.
Kawan dulu tadi.
This ain't America. We ain't free no more.
Sounds like sour grapes. You know, you ain't going to court. You ain't going to jail either. I'm taking you to a professor I know.
What in hell are you talking about?
You're a lucky man, mister. Gonna be part of a great experiment.
Shut up!
Huh? You ain't gonna die needlessly, is what I mean. Nope. Dude, that's gonna be an important step in the advancement of human knowledge.
What the hell you say, mister?
This professor, Andrew Bell III, I believe he said. He's a little odd, maybe harebrained, but I got no reason to doubt the quality of his work.
What's this damn professor got to do with anything?
Well, he wants to try this new electricity chair on you. To kill you. Humane.
No!
Yeah. Well, he's gonna
strap
you into this contraption and run a large electric current through your system. Got something to do with moonshine. Don't quite know what. I guess that's why he's the professor and I'm the bounty catcher. Well, as I said, I can pass on his assurances that this is a most humane way to go. It'll be just like, well, like switching off a light.
They would.
Oh, they would. And we got a permit and everything. You was in animal husbandry, am I right? Well, you ever seen lightning strike livestock, Mr. McDaniels? Now, I ain't ever seen the actual impact. I came across the path. Sometime after, the storm had just cleared and there was smoke in the air. Smell of burning hair.
You know,
must have been a dozen head cattle lying there, piled up, mangled. Strange scars across. Legs, necks. It's half like they was burned, half like the skin was ripped off.
No!
Eyes bleeding. Some of them popped out.
No!
If I hadn't seen the storm, I would have thought some devil caused that mischief. But no, sir. But, no, sir. It was lightning. The electricity does something, all right. I seen trees explode in front of me. I seen desert sand baked into glass. That's what I seen lightning do. But, hey, this electricity professor's got a plan for you. Ah, that must be of an entirely different kind.
Thank you.
Oke, stamina kuda full, ajar. Ketawa kok McDonald.
Uh-huh. Me too. Well, you'll be happy to know we ain't got far to go. Hold on tight now.
Donald McDaniel.
My money.
Money?
Yeah, for all the running around I've been doing.
Oh, well, once they buy my humane electric ending facilitator, then there'll be money enough for you, sir.
Well, let's hope.
Jangan bilang nggak ada duit, Profesor. Semua profesor nggak ada duit.
Ready for the demonstration. Oh, do come and watch. It'll be amazing.
Mission complete. Dan Profesor tak ada duit.
What?
I'm all tangled footed.
Mission complete, Profesor.